Good morning, guys, and welcome back to my channel. It is Vlogmas Day 1. So, today, I know for a fact I'm going to get my tree set up today. Because I know I'm not the only one that does this or the only family that has does this. Well, my family did it, so I know it's other people's family that done it as well. But it's tradition to put your tree up the day after Thanksgiving or after Thanksgiving. So today we are gonna get our tree put together. So I'm not for sure what all we're gonna do today, but I did promise you guys that I will be consistent this Vlogmas. So here we are, day one of Vlogmas. We have 24 more days to go. A little recess because one, my camera died, and then two, Big Mama got a little hungry. So we went and got I went and ate some lunch. I had wings and fries. It was so good. So we're gonna start back decorating the tree right now, okay? Couldn't it be Christmas every day?
Christmas every day, riding around with Santa on
Okay guys, so this is our final product for the tree. There's our topper, and I did not know it did that little thing at the top, but it is so cute. But this is the tree. And AJ already has gifts on the tree for me. And he wrapped them by himself, which I'm surprised. And I do have little our stockings. That's AJ's, that's the baby's, and that's mine's. And we have them on the little joy hooks. So. All right guys, so it's a little bit later on. I'm about to go ahead and get dinner started. It is about 3 o'clock. AJ is on night shift this week, so normally once he's on night shift I get dinner started a little bit early so he can have something to eat for before work, then also I can have him some packed for lunch for work. He's in the bed right now, around 2 o'clock 2:30. He normally gets in bed and he normally gets up about I guess 4:30 5 o'clock, depends on, and you know, get ready for work. So I'm gonna go ahead and get dinner started. I'm doing something quick and easy today. I'm gonna pick this up from the grocery store. It's salmon. It's like a sweet bourbon salmon. I'm not really a big fan of salmon, but you know, trying to eat as healthy, well, I wanna say as healthy as possible, trying to get the most of the nutrition that I need in my body. As I can. So this is like a wild salmon, sweet bourbon is the flavor that he picked out. And I just have to bake it. So I've already about to get my stove. So guys, my salmon is already done. It looks good on it. So my salmon is done. My yellow rice is getting there. And now I'm about to make my spinach. So I found a product. We have our spinach, have our salmon, and then we have our yellow rice. I just had to come back and give y'all another view of the tree. I'm so in love with you guys. And we have our little stockings right there. So cute. Well, that will be it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I hope you guys enjoy setting up the truth with us. Make sure you like this video. Leave me a comment down below and subscribe to my channel. Also, hit that notification bell so you are notified when I upload, because we, like I said, we have 24 more days of this. So I will see you guys in Vlogmas Day 2. Money fall on me. Fall on me. He's trying to fall with me. Money fall.